Okay. I'm not gonna like this. Whatever. Let's go normal. Do it. Starting the game. Whoever just hopped in to watch, I'm just starting the game from scratch.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Oh my god, babysitting.
Come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
I'm not gonna stay away. I'm gonna come running.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dalvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
Oh, I can move around now. This is the place. Take a second and change my brightness because I feel like I'm super bright. I am sorry to do this right now. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, for real. Crouch, you say? Oh, check your objectives. What? What button was that? Find Mia. Cool. I don't like spooky gates. Can I do that again? I feel like after the first time would have kinda. Ooh. Try again. Oh shit. Oh, did that it? I hop back in the car and I go home. Let's be it. Oh, aren't telling me how to run. Oh no. others. Join us. Oh, Jesus. Kind of glad I decided against playing in VR, because it'd just be a bit, a tad too much. Oh, there's a dude. Why is there a dude? Where'd the dude go? Up here. Oh. I don't know if that was the sound that scared me, or if the remote vibrated. Can I crawl under here? Oh, crouch, R3. Perfect. Oh, that was... too much. I feel like once I hop down here, there's no going back. Like the more I look around, the more I'm just gonna spook myself. I don't want to spoil anything, but this was the house. Hey! This was the house in the demo. God. What the hell? Oh, can't go back outside. Too late now. I am in it to not die. This is the first door. Say if you shut the door. There we go. This is too much. Yeah, big nope, Sean. Big nope. Okay. The remote vibrated at the exact time. I was like, oh no, this is fine. And I was like, oh God, where am I going? Just because I'm streaming, I feel like I have to put on a brave face, but this is going to be locked. Yeah. I feel like every time I try a door, oh God. Ooh, clues. Manson. written anywhere. I don't think it's Marilyn Manson. Ooh. Rapey vibes. No good. Looks like the owners. Ah, yes. The sane family that owns this place. Fuses. Stairs. Upstairs. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, we're doing pretty good. What's that? Oh. Cool. I can save. That's yeah, there is shame in peeing yourself on camera. There is such a thing. Oh, videotape. Derelict house something or other. I should triangle to check inventory. Derelict house footage. A videotape with derelict house footage. Delvey, June 1st. Oh, fuck. I was literally scared by my own shadow. Wait, did I go this way? Yeah, that's where it came from. I get lost so easily. I don't want to run. Why is this light so dim? I feel like I have a lot of complaints. This guy's like, I'm gonna go find my wife? Yeah, I think wife. Let's bring a dim ass flashlight. Douglas, that sounds familiar. Oh, Jesus! Ooh, I wasn't looking at that TV.
Did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, this is the demo.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Tonight on Sewer Stop. Gators.
Yee-hoo! Why would they investigate this place at night? They're just doing a walkthrough.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Oh my god.
Get out of the way. It's locked.
Yep, breaking and entering.
After you.
There we go. Good start to a TV show.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
You talking to me?
Story, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this.
Rough shape for 3 years.
Great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, shit. Oh, gotcha.
Glad I had my shots.
That piece of paper is not a key.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Where's Andre? What's in the fridge, more importantly?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
There must be quite a spell in there.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
I did hear that. You going first?
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
I feel like we would have heard if the guy randomly ran across the house and went through a couple rooms.
Andre, where are you, man? Fucking kidding me.
A little door.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I agree. Oval! Hey, enough! All the stuffing's out of that. God. Let's go down these stairs.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Andre. Nope. This is cutscene. No control.
Jesus.
Oh, then I'm back to... Ooh. I didn't see that one. Ooh, a prison cell. Is that outside? Not a big fan. We're going down. Oh, spooky ladder. Oosh. Oh. Okay, that one bad. First one got me, second one did not.
Damn it.
The worst thing is, I've played the start of this game before. I've not made it very far. This is not my style of game at all. But yeah, this is I've played this part. I just came from an angle in this one. Nope. Nope. Those drips. And oh, somebody's body. Look at that. Can I go by, please, sir? Thank you. Oh, the only part that didn't make me shit myself is because I've seen it before. That's the only reason. Yeah, that letter got me. Who just leaves? Okay, well, I guess it's, breathe and fail. Because I don't remember really what happens here.
Mia?
Oh, Jesus. Clancy. Living. Travis turned. Turn, dead, turn, blah, 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 blah. So they're all joined the cult. Once I grab the bolt cutters, I can cut the chain. I don't want to keep going. I will cut the chain first. Can I not close this? Oh, must be.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He. Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy's coming.
Oh, I fall this lady. Yeah, you take the lead.
Where are you taking
go
me?
Go ahead.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
This is Mountain Dew, but it's like the same color as the green screen, so it's see-through. Strange. Should I be crouching?
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Hopefully I brought the bolt cutters. It's not. How do I close that?
Mia. Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
not claustrophobic, but if I was in this situation, I had to climb through shit like that. Oh, God.
There. It's there. This is it.
I don't want to do this.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
E-0001. I'm supposed to do my own thing here. Oh, creepy doll. Yep, there you go. Good start. Grab the one on the ground first. Nothing?
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
What the hell? What the hell? This is no harm looking at the other doll. No bueno. No bueno. I think he went through the wall. There is another door here. I don't mind following someone in a spooky game because kind of just go with the flow. I don't want that. Prepare for something. Prepare for something creepy. Another drawer. Let's keep her looking. Guest house map. Hidden passage. Back door. Kitchen. Oh, I've been here. Oh! The door was locked before, I think. Have I been here? No, I don't think so. This is locked. Really don't want to go back that way. Why'd the music change? What the fuck is this? Why is there hissing? Press I can't. Oh, cutscene. Oh. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to run away now? Oh God!
Mia, wait, wait!
Ouch! 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 Jesus, woman!
Are you Mia?
Pick her up now. R1. First aid. There we go. That's must burn. That must be so much better. Supposed to pick her up? Or teabag her? Oh, God. Well, let's close that drawer. That's a tripping hazard. Here before. Oh, another first aid kit. There we go. Is it locked still? What am I supposed to do with her? Oh, what the hell? Oh, goddamn. Am I supposed to kill you? Holy Christ. Supposed to. I just killed my wife. Wonderful. I don't know if I was supposed to do that or not. I'm not. Phone's ringing? Am I supposed to run to pick up the phone? Look, I even care. Oh my God. Okay, let's take a jog this way. Why not? Do it.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
The other part of the house. Attic. So, I need to go up. Oh my God, this is stressful. Yeah, I can save at least. responding. So do I need to go? Okay, I thought I heard something click there. Bolt cutters. Wait a second. Here's the fuse. Oh, she not dead. Mm-mm. Did I have an axe still? Nope, I left the axe in her neck. Holy fucking Christ.
You know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurts.
Let's go upstairs. Let's hit this button. Come on. Okay. I feel like my wrist should be the least of my worries. Handgun ammo and a handgun.
Okay, fine.
They give you a gun, you're gonna have to use it. One eat hand, get ammo. Oh, what? of the puzzle. God, how did I miss that? Who leaves these cases upon cases of handgun ammo? Nope, nope, down, down, down. We're going down. Woo! Woo! Come on, shoot, shoot, shoot! Why am I in cornered here? Am I dead? Am I dead? Oh, holy Christ, am I supposed to shoot her or run away? Someone's with a gun. That was bad. Gun.
Okay, fine.
Way better the second time around. Because I feel pretty good about it. I think what I'll do, I will run over here, run in there, shoot her in the head. Oh, the ladder broke. This way? You going that way? Oh my God! Come on. Come on, I didn't even hit her once. Come on.
Leave me. I am responsible.
Where'd the chainsaw go? Boom! What the hell? Oh my god. For this I've gotten.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Just staple my hand together? God. Ruby! Oh my. Oh, goodness. What the hell, Ruby? Ruby! Oh, 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 oh.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Leave it.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
No, not again.
Not the way, Margaret.
Hitboy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
That cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Guys from the camera crew are missing. No way. Why do they keep random handgun ammo? Pet collars, I do not want to meet pets. God. A herb.
Hmm.
Boo. Cool. It's locked. Okay. Exploring spooky houses. That guy kill me. Supposed to get over that way. Oh, buddy's right there. Definitely supposed to go at the end there. As soon as he comes back this way, I'll go to the other door. Whoa! Holy shit, fuck. Nope. Nope. Triple nope. Quadruple nope. Why? God, I don't like this. What was it? Oh. Thank you. latch key. Oh, hatch is the other end. That's no good.
You know. It's over, boy.
Come on. Sure, that was nothing compared with what this game has in store. Antique coin, that's gonna be super helpful. Oh, at least I can save. Main house map, yes. Laundry room. I'm gonna find the key for the other place here. You can store items here. How to do that? Okay, so I can put the email in there. Perfect. Just in case I get lonely and I want to read the email, I have to sneak across the house to get to the laundry room. Okay, got a lockpick. I'll save again. Oh, God. Might be excessive, but, Hey, happy Halloween. It's past midnight. Go here. Straight all the way. Oh. I don't... How? Can I use this lockpick for the other thing? Oh, if I turn to the right, stairs going to the garage?
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Old lady's gone. Grab the boot.
Hey, you!
you gotta help me.
Oh, he's dead. 100%.
Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Cool, let's use it.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Pocket knife. Back to Resident Evil 4.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Ooh, a sharp shovel there, bud.
Fuck! I'm gonna kill every one of you. You kill me, and I just come right on.
Oh God.
Start running now.
What the hell? What the hell? Woo-hoo!
Get you. I'm gonna get you.
Figure this out and then we'll go from there. Combined with
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Now, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Where is he? Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Nope, not a fan. Not a fan.
Let's finish this, you and I. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
I'm alive. Oh my goodness.
Hey, gotcha.
Well, he got himself, I guess. The gun is still around here somewhere. Oh no!
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
This isn't the end, you know?
Can I get up here? It's a ladder. Oh my!
Well, God, my attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Let's go. Let's go up. Really stink. Cool. I'm gonna save, and I think that's gonna wrap it up for today. Oh, no, stressful. I will save. Boom. Well, thanks for watching. Stressful. Cool. Thank you. See ya.